Clive! Oh, I've missed that scowl.
Where's my report?
What, no kind words for your old pal Gav?
If it's kind words you're after, you're fishing in the wrong barrel. Now sit down, you fool.
So, you remember how quick the Empire was to occupy the Dominion after the fall of Drake's Head? And how pissed off all the other nations were that they didn't think to do it first.
Half a century of independence gone at the whim of a madman. So much for their bloody treaty.
Clearly the promise of unblighted land and the world supply of crystals was too much for his radiance to resist. And now the Republic's finally decided to follow suit, using liberation as an excuse to declare war on Sambrek. Lined up right outside the Dominion's gates as we speak, looking to starve the Imperials into submission.
And now all eyes are on the Strait of Ortha.
Well, the two nations beat their shield. The rest sharpen their daggers, ready to set upon the war-weary victor. They'll never see us coming. It's time we moved on the Mother Crystals. Four Mother Crystals remain in Storm and Ash. Drake's Breath, near Ironhome. Drake's Fang, in Dalmekia. Drake's Spine, in Walud. And Drake's Tail, here in the Crystalline Dominion.
With the bulk of the Republican army marching to Twinsight, Drake's Fang will be left exposed.
That is exactly the move Kupku would anticipate. And if there is anything these past 5 years have taught us, is that he loves his traps. There is one place, however, where nobody will be expecting us to go.
Drake's Breath.
There's a shitload of sea between us and it, and I've never been much of a swimmer.
I have an acquaintance in Port Isolde who may be able to help.
Who's that then?
My uncle, Byron Rossfield.
Lord Byron Rossfield of the Seven High Houses, the trade magnate with holdings in over 100 cities. Wait, Rossfield. And you're a Rossfield, of course.
My uncle's name gave him his start in the world, but it was his acumen which earned him his fortune, along with a handsome fleet of ships.
What are we waiting for, eh?
are we waiting for indeed?
Think it's all right to touch him?
Is there something I might assist you with, Clive?
I have compiled some new entries, if you would like to see them. What subject shall we consider today? The door to the shelves shall ever be open.
I hear there's trouble in Rosaria.
Mather's all right.
What's the matter, Nick? The Hunt Board? It's where the Cursebreakers post sightings of particularly fearsome beasts. Just because they can't be dealt with when they're spotted, doesn't mean they can't be... Right. The people of Valestia are going through a lot already. The last thing they need is ungodly fiends terrorizing them on top. And perhaps I can. I think so.
Clive!
The patrons, does that mean...
Oh, no, that's still me. It's just Karen has her toll, Blackthorn has his hammer. I thought a new name might liven things up. I still catalogue every item that arrives, in addition to set... Words are... Business is busy. Still. Your benefactors are a generous lot. All yours. Here you are. All done?
How are you doing? Here you go. Think you can help?
Doesn't sound like anywhere, is it?
And how may I assist you today?
How may I help you today? One must understand one's place in the world. I have the details here. The state of the realm is ever-changing, Clive. I hear there's trouble there,
Rosanna. I think it's all right to touch him.
Clive. What's that for you, dear?
Martel? See, I am...
Is everything all right?
Oh, yeah, it's just... Well...
It's good to know there's something of the...
Martel's pride and joy. It was a sapling when she rescued it from the rubble. I took it on, you see, after she... And not only is it ready, it's actually tasty.
Impressive.
I thought this first harvest could go to the curse break. You couldn't take them some, could you?
It'll be nice.
Oh, she always had a... Here you go. You hear that, Mort?
Did you come through the forge today? You say Cid built this place. Perhaps they're old enough for this.
So Mather's all right.
You look like
Marta.
Weren't she the girl from the furrows?
Course she was.
Aye, and brave as a bane might. Remember when she ran back into the
These aren't those. She'd have been proud.
Gift from the back.
Blimey, these take me. Old Cid was the only one who could stomach the things. He'd nab them right from the branch, make Martell lip.
That sounds like this.
Planning on keeping that lot.
Hang on.
I'm glad to see someone carried on what she reckons she'd be happy knowing all her hard work. Clive, tell the lad down in the backyard to run.
Well, you can leave the basket with me. I'll see that the others...
That was the last of the apples. I should head to the backyard and pass along everyone's regards. Housebreakers sent their they were clear.
They rise, she went high.
By the way,
of course. They like your fruit, Martell. Isn't that wonderful?
Do you think it was wise to leave, Gav? He didn't seem pleased.
I needed his eyes and nose in Dalmechia. I'm not about to let Kupka take us unawares. Besides, he has a knack for that sort of thing.
That he does.
And wasn't it Cid who said that matters such as these are best left to dominance? Especially should one of his beloved opportunities to grow and change present itself.
I always knew that I would return one day. Return to Ironhome.
For what?
After learning the truth, you were given the chance to face your past. If I am to continue at your side, I must do the same.
We will face it together then.
To the end. How far do you think your mother's reach extends? Will we find the same tragedy in the south as we did at Martha's Rest?
More than likely. Which is why we should hurry. There are still many settlements between here and Port Isolde. We visit as many as we can and hear their stories. Starting with the village of Amber.
Justice is what it is. Lord Elwyn would never have stood for this.
Quiet, you! They'll think we're loyalists.
Jill, look.
Rosaria must be cleansed of the stain which befouls her, that she might rise once again from the ashes to welcome a new dawn. Twould be a pity to make examples of you all for the transgressions of but a handful.
Of course, your lordship. You shall have our full cooperation.
What business could the Black Shields have in a village this small? There's barely room to hide a bearer.
Then they must be here for some...
You fancy dancing a gallows jig like the miller's son?
You're a long way from home, aren't you? There you are. I reckon that's fair. I'd pay more if I could. I'll find it at good home. I reckon that's fair. roads now.
Excuse me. You haven't heard? Someone's been stirring up trouble. There have been attacks on the garrison, supply. The Empire wants answers, and what the Empire wants, Empire gets.
Don't they just?
Keep your ears open, eh? You'd have to be dull as a sack of stones to think you could take on the Empire. What with their 100 full legions?
100? They were 1,000.
You seen him?
I'm sorry.
The black.
At least I think they were. Was this the.
If only.
You don't think these firebrands the Empire is looking for could be us, do you?
I don't know.
How'd you get it?
But we need to find out. Greetings, friend.
I know that.
What? We couldn't help noticing.
Don't you go telling these strangers a thing. I speak for the people of this. You are to leave Amber and never come back.
May I at least ask why?
I don't know who you are or what brings you here, but your presence puts us all in grave danger. The Empire is a harsh master. Its demands are great, and its justice swift. But as long as we keep our heads down and pay our tributes, we are left alone. Some might call it submission. But if it will spare my people the Viceroy's wrath, then I will gladly submit. This village will not become another East Pole.
Then we shall be on our way. These people live with a knife to their throat. In the mistaken belief that if they cooperate, my mother will show them mercy.
Obedience bought with fear.
Are you all right?
Sorry, I... It's nothing. We still don't know who the Black Shields are looking for.
Well, whoever they are. The Imperials deem them worth pursuing to the back of beyond. But other than Martha, who else in Rosari would have the courage to stand against the Empire? A new ally would certainly be welcome. Can we find them before the Imperials do? Perhaps the next village will yield more answers.
Perhaps.